You're gonna come out of it?
Yeah. You set me up for failure.
What happened?
I told it wouldn't flush. You clogged her up, buddy.
No way.
Get up there and go range it, look at it.
Yeah, for sure.
Because we can go get up there. If we can see this ridge, you know, depending, you know, if the wind lays down a little bit, you know, we might build a, you know, 1,000-yard shot. It's not going to be too bad if it's...
If you can see it.
If you can see it. I really like that area right here because we can see left and right. And, you know, you got that feeder at the bottom. You got this feeder on the other side. You can have deer running over the place. Yeah, yo. That's all you gotta be.
Good deer now. Should we shoot him?
No.
Well, I've been hanging out uptown, Lord, in that low-down rain, watching Good Time Charlie friends just driving me insane. Up on shady Charlotte Street, Lord, the green lights look red. I wish I was back home on the farm, Lord, in my feather bed. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin time, hard time, hell on Church Street blues.
This sucker's so solid. It's amazing. That's how we're gonna start hunting coyotes. Using this. Then it'll help too, because it'll act like practice for the PRS. If you're always shooting off it, you can use it for a lot of different stages.
I gave me a nickel to the poor, my good turn for the day. I folded up my old billfold and threw it far away. And I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose these thin time, hard time, hell on Church Street blues. Some guitar strings, old black diamond brand. I'd string up this old Martin box and go and so. Join some band.
Yeah, come on.
But I guess I'm gonna stay right here in the pick and sing a while. Try to make me a little change and give them folks a smile. And I got myself a rocking chair to see.
That's why we use good equipment. Really rad stuff.
That's the biggest coyote.
Holy
mount that thing, dude.
This coyote's probably 40 to 45 pounds.
It's a 40 pound coyote.
Good Lord. That's a big deal.
Dude, we just saved like 10 calves. Well, Brad, this is the biggest coyote we've ever seen. He's a toad.
This coyote's probably 40 to 45 pounds.
This is the biggest coyote by far.
It is teeth, they're worn out.
It's a wolf. He's down, buddy.
Is he really?
He's down.
Hell yeah, Bradley.